I'd like to take the slightly unlikely subject of the American and allied forces withdrawal from Afghanistan and use that to find some six lessons for the business owner when it comes to crisis management and to regime change. This is not a political statement in favor of anybody. It's just an objective observation about how a transition of power can be handled.